Good evening. All right. What are you doing here? Can I come in? Of course. Claire's away at her parents for the night. Yeah, I waited outside until she was gone. What were you waiting for? A while. Well, we shouldn't be disturbed anyway. Oh, can I get you a coffee or something?
No, it's alright, I'm not staying long.
So why are you here?
We need to talk about what we did.
Do you want to do it again?
I'm pregnant.
How can you be pregnant?
You tell me, you're the genius geneticist bioengineer bingo caller.
But you're a man, it isn't possible.
Or do you want to see my pishy stick? I brought it with me.
No, no, that's not necessary.
I need a drink.
That's fine, just put it down there.
Oh, sure.
So, what's next?
What do you mean?
I mean, you're pregnant, so what do you do about it?
Well, to be honest, I was kinda hoping that you would tell me.
How should I know?
Don't you have loads of, like, research and data from when you cloned yourself and made me? The answers have got to be in there somewhere.
Look, I never cloned you, okay? Do you see any laboratory equipment anywhere? I work in a fucking bingo hall.
I'm not understanding this.
I wrote that project in about 5 minutes. I couldn't think of an explanation for having the two of us there back then, and I can't think of one now, alright? The only reason I'm doing a follow-up in the first place is so that we can try out this split-screen thing.
So how does it end?
Oh, I don't know, one of us was supposed to kill the other one. I hadn't decided which one. That's why you picked up that knife and I poisoned your drink. Right, so am I pregnant or am I not? Who the hell should I know, but since you're not a woman, I would guess not.
So what do we do now?
Oh, I don't know.
We could have sex again.
Aye, okay.